today I'll be showing my Flurp squishies, my putties, and my slimes. Okay, the first ones I'll be showing are the Flurp slimes, noise putty. I have two of them. I actually have three, maybe, but I don't have the other one right now. But I have these two, and one's orange, one's blue, and this one smells like blueberry. Just saying. It smells really good. So let's open this one first. It does, but it's like strong. Well, it's not strong, but it's pretty weird. Smell. Ooh, it's like all, it got dried, kind of, but it's very slimy and gooey. Ooh, it's not that stretchy. Okay, now let's see what it makes the noise. Oh. Oh. It's really stretchy. Okay, that was the... Hold on, I'm gonna do the orange one now because I want to get on to the other ones. But this is the orange one. Really, this one's not dry. That one just got dry. But this one might be more stretchy. Just wanted to show this one really quick. I didn't show the blue one very much, but I'm going to show this. So it looks like that. It looks like orange cream. I don't know why. What noise it makes when I push. It makes the farting noise, of course. You push it in. It doesn't make it when it's out. It just makes it kind of like a floppy noise when you're stretching it. Or gooing it. Or, I mean, not gooing it, but like mixing it. Feeling. Feels like sticky stuff, but it's not really sticky. Okay, let's get on to the other ones and see how it makes its noise. Get in there. Okay. So those were the two Flurps who make the weirdest noise ever. Yep. I like how it has like a little slime splat. Just similar. Okay, next we'll do, and these are my two slimes that I have, but we're gonna do the putties that I got. The putties? Putty. Putty. Okay, same time it is. Two putties. They're called brainy putties. Brainy putties. And one's called Amethyst. I think this one's called Electroid. Let's do the Electroid first. Oh, these are really hard to get open. I'm gonna get them open. I gotta do it. Maybe it's the other way. I'm gonna try the Amethyst. See if I can. That was easy. And I got this. I don't know where I got these or where these were from. They're probably from the store because I saw them at the store before. But I got, look at that, it's putty, putty feeling. What? A minute. Sorry, I had to see what time it was. Anyway, I just did that. So. Really hard to get out. I'm only gonna get a little bit out because I can't get the whole thing out. I have way more slimes than I have right there. I mean, way more, not putty, but these slime jars that I made. I made them, I made like maybe 5 or 10 or 9, probably 7 or 8 or 9. The heck was that noise? Oh, whatever. It was like this noise outside. It was probably like a car driving or something. So here's the Amethyst. I'm gonna get on to and see if I can open the Electroid one. If I can't, then. No, I'm just kidding. Maybe I can. What the heck? It just popped. I was twisting it on. Amethyst. Just kidding. Twisting it on, it just popped. I twisted it too far. Okay, there we go. Yes, that's enough. What? How did someone get this on so hard? You know what? Let's just move on to our slime. Sorry, I couldn't get this open. How do you... I'll try to get it open later. Set this aside. Well, the other one was like, pop off, and then the other one wouldn't get off. This one's a really sticky one, so beware. No, I'm just kidding. It actually is sticky, though. This one is supposed to be putty that we made, but it didn't turn out. And then my other putty that I made, which is pink, did turn out like a lot like putty. But this one, I'm telling you, this is like water. Ugh. Maybe I shouldn't take this out. It's slime, but really sticky. I mean, once you get it out, you can't get it in. No, I'm not kidding. My sister was playing, because we made this one for my sister. I made one already, and then my sister wasn't here, and we made one for her, but it turned out, like, really watery and sticky. Look, it's just gooping everywhere. But this is not that worse. I have this slime that when you just touch it, it's water. I'm not kidding. Like, I got it, and like, someone... I had it, and then this girl made it, and she said if it ever gets sticky, use borax and then goop it with her hands. But then it just stayed watery. Tried the thing she said, but nope, it didn't work. It's way sticky. And this one's way sticky, so I'm not gonna take it out. I have another one. The one that I have is not too sticky. I don't know where my other slimes are, but I made this rainbow unicorn poop slime, but I don't know. Well, I do know where it is, but it's like way, it's out of my realm, so maybe I can get it. I don't know. Or it might be in my room. I have a bunch of slimes, so they're spread it all over the house. I'm not gonna put this on the other side. It's still on me. It's goopy and goopy and goopy. Let me just take the slime jar out again. This one is really sticky and it stays on your fingers. Come on, get off. Okay, I just gotta get it off my fingers real quick. Okay, let me put the slime away really quick.